So, again, I am probably not the best person to tell a few words regarding Professor Sanyal, but I like to pay my homage to Professor Sanyal on this particular occasion. Today I am there because of Professor Sanyal. Professor Sanyal was the director when I got selected. And I am from the Department of Mechanical Engineering, basically from Thermal Engineering. At that young age, I was trying to do something, probably with some excitement, with bubbles, etc. And there were experts in thermal engineering field, but most critical questions came from Professor Sanyal regarding this field of studies also. Many of the things I could not tell, something I could tell, I do not know right or wrong, but he was encouraging every time. Unfortunately, when I had joined, then he has stepped down. But from that time onwards, not only me, but everybody in this campus have seen him as a father figure. Not father figure, probably father of this institute, the way he was nurtured. Anytime a good news is there for some sort of an achievement, he comes to know. Before any senior colleague calls you, he will call you and give encouragement. He will ask for your biodata to send it to different forums, academies, etc. for some sort of recognition for the person and also for the institute. He will tell stories from the field of mechanical engineering which has not been told to me by others. See, one day I can remember, please forgive me, I am taking a little bit time. So one day he called me and he started telling, you know, that at one time Russia was in severe financial crunch. So they could not perform experiment. What they did then at that time? So they were solving mathematical problems of nonlinear elasticity, etc. And very fine mathematics and very fine theory they could contribute. So don't tell that financial crunch or want of lack of infrastructure is the reason that's why you cannot do research. It is your inner thing, if something, some fire is there inside, so that will put you forward and you will find an alternate path. I think these words, which probably I have not been able to follow in proper spirit, but it is important that I communicate this thing to the young minds who are there in front of me. So this is one reason. There are many occasions, but I do not want to elaborate it. The other reason is that the dignitaries in front of whom I am talking today, I really find myself very small in front of them. Some of the teachers, unfortunately, they are not here. They will be joining this forum at any time. They were like my teachers. I have seen them with some awe and respect from a distance. When, as a very young faculty, I have joined this institute, and also I am a student of this institute because I was doing my PhD as being a faculty. As a faculty, I was also doing my PhD. So, in different forum, I have seen them to discuss things, and from a distance, I have observed them with great respect, and those people. See, Professor Sanyal, the legacy he has created for IIT Kharagpur for doing sponsored research, and today we talk about mega projects, etc. Probably it has been, there are better person to say details of this thing. So that has been shown, that path has been shown by Professor Sanyal. And today the research culture, whatever we are having in this institute, that culminates from those giants like Professor Sanyal. I just like to say a few words for the students, for the research scholars. The research scholars, you are the backbone of our research. IIT Kharagpur has got, even being placed in a village, we have got a very good standing as far as research, citation per faculty, etc. are concerned. We are also not bad in IPR, though that thing should be improved. We are good in sponsored research. Of course, there is no place to be, happy. There are always, sky is the limit. But in all the activities, research scholars is our backbone. With their support only, we can do so much. And as morning, this was being touched upon, but it does not need over-exaggeration, that days have changed. Days are changing. Things are changing very fast. Things are becoming multidisciplinary, multidimensional, and expectations are also increasing. Expectation from a good research that is also increasing day by day. So please keep your eyes and ears open. Research Scholar Day is a forum where you can interact with people and get to know what is happening in allied field or completely in a different field but which you can bond. So this is that kind of opportunity. I am very happy to know there will be a series of lectures by experts from different industries, and it is unfortunate for me that I will not be able to, you can understand there are classes and other commitments, so I will not be able to attend most of them, but I will try to see whether I can join again in the afternoon. And from my side, or from the institute side rather, I assure you any kind of help which can be done, whether it is regarding your conference, regarding the other issues of research, etc. So that help is always there. So please try to see what best you can do. There are many opportunities, only you have to be little bit aware, and please try to avail those opportunities which this institute is creating, because we want to take our research to a great level. And that we can do only with your help. Finally, I wish all the success to this research quality. Thank you.